Welcome to Hollywood, a truck we're building for a client in Los Angeles, California that will be doing a lot of baseball and a lot of basketball going forward. Our primary mission is sports television broadcasting within the United States for regional sports networks and the big three-letter networks for sports, including Fox, CBS, ESPN, and ABC. Game Creek Video has been a partner with Lawo and Truck Built since 2019, and really it's been evolving amazingly, you know, as a partnership. We've developed a long history with several key individuals within the company, and we know who to call. We have a great relationship with the factory, with our sales force, and with the technical support folks that we deal with day in and day out. We started using Lawo for infrastructure for the first time with a truck we call Bravo. This is copy number 12 or 13, I think now, of the Bravo infrastructure. Now for the first time using .edge and home apps deployed in one of our trucks. The .edge we're using as a gateway, first and foremost, to get SDI video in and out of our system. Also using for audio shuffling. Home apps are taking care of multi-viewing for us, as you see behind me here. All the multi-viewers are configured with home apps as well as .edge for proxy in front of the home apps for multi-viewer. We're using the power core for a discrete audio gateway to get in and out analog audio, AES, MADI, and Dante, and get those signals in and out of our 2110 infrastructure and onto the network so that we can use them as dash 30 signals. In the Game Creek infrastructure, we do see an ongoing need for on-network apps, in particular up, down, cross, color correctors, you know, all the things that we're doing with hardware currently. We're evolving into a situation where 2110 is becoming easier to deploy. We're looking forward to taking this technology and applying it at a larger scale with some other projects we've got coming down the pike for some of our other clients. We're really looking forward to taking the new technology forward with Lawo and seeing how it does in the Los Angeles area with the LA Lakers and the LA Dodgers. Starting with Hollywood here, it's gotten a lot easier, you know, with a lot of the tools that Lawo is bringing to the table, including .edge and home apps and VSM.